Alright guys, welcome back to Let's Play Hyperdimension Neptunia Rebirth 1. So in the last episode, we started exploring the extra dungeons of the second continent. Or I guess the first one was actually on the first continent, but we made it over here. And now this area kind of looks like Zeka Ruins, but mixed with the Necro Factory, and it's weird. So, I'm not going to take any risks here, instead just going to blow them right up.
Gonna beat you up!
Okay, so these guys, as I thought, are tanky as hell.
Gonna hit you first. Leave it to me.
I should probably go hard drive form.
Do you want your shots?
If I want to survive this.
You hit me! What are you doing?
Okay, so this is a real challenge now, finally. Took a while, but no, we finally found it.
So, who wants to get beaten first? Out of my way! Prepare yourself!
Oh no!
Hurt.
Viral now?
Behold my power!
Yeah, I need this right now.
Complete.
Leave it to me.
Okay.
Now's the time.
I hate to use this in an extra dungeon that I just got to, but it's necessary. Things just got really bad.
It's time for treatment.
Heal. Everyone heal.
Who wants to take me on? There. That didn't hurt.
Everyone
please don't die, guys. Please don't die.
Not yet.
Ow.
Prepare yourself.
My turn. Easy.
If you're hurt, leave it to me. Everyone,
all right, everyone, heal up.
Not bad.
Not bad.
Ow. Okay, your mission is to take these guys down.
This is the end.
Where's the patient?
Your mission is to keep us alive. We're not doing this dungeon yet. Ow.
I'll finish this.
Let's take down the support.
Going in deep.
That didn't hurt.
Oh no.
Still single. Be back.
Well, screw me, guys! The entire- I hadn't saved! Well, you guys saw it. We're not doing that yet. I am seriously put back. I didn't save because I didn't think it'd be that big of a jump, and I didn't expect a virus to happen on my first battle in there. Like, I was fine, and then I saw him turn viral, and I'm like, okay, hard drive form. And then right as I'm fine, I'm about to kill the last of ads and, you know, focus on the viral guy. Nope. Just inflict me with virus and knock me out of my hard drive form so that you can kill me instantly. What the hell? This is an awkward thing. I'm gonna just start having to regrind all those items and spend that hour I just lost. I'll see you guys in a little bit. So I was just replaying up to this point, and the Earth Golem just went viral. So hi guys, I guess I'm back. Yeah. Totally meant to get both of them in that, but alright. Ow. So yeah, viral enemies kinda hurt. like a lot. They even take care of the magic stone first. Gets no support from anyone. Critical edge.
My set.
I can't wait.
Yours. It's time for your medicine. I'll do my best.
Leave it to me.
All right.
Demon flames.
Demon flames.
So, who wants to get beaten first?
So I got him.
Victory!
Ow. Got an Earth Crystal from that, but ow. Let's use some healing pods. Just to heal up a little bit. Compa can actually heal us in battle. But that's just my luck. But on the reverse side, it has been far, far less time than it originally took. At this point, I was really dreading this because it took like half an hour to get all the materials last time. I got them immediately from the first two battles in, like, the first battle or something inside of the Metro Factory. And I never had to fight in the Westwind Valley because I literally picked it up as a item drop from a random thing. Like, I never even had to fight anyone to do it. It was amazing. So I've been just bursting through these, trying to get through them as fast as I could and get some of the items I needed to unlock other plans. I just made a mistake. Yeah, I made that mistake the last time. Oops. I guess I'll just cut up there and keep talking. So, I had a minor issue at the beginning of the episode, and you guys saw, I got wrecked. I got absolutely wrecked. And as such, I was dreading this and having to play it up to this, and it's been fine. I had way better luck this time, and instead, in this time, just running through and getting all the items that I need. Healing pod times 5. I don't know how I'm cutting this now. Dang, damn.
Lucky.
Add dungeon, Gravity's Ruins, and Orange Pigment received. So I don't need to keep searching like that. Refresh herb. Let's see, what do I need for this next dungeon again? Gravity's Ruins. I do not need anything. I have absolutely everything I would need. I feel like there's something else. I don't know. I guess I need to run up there to see if I missed anything up there. Other than that, I'm just gonna go. Because I'm having a bad time. Like, viral enemies kind of hurt a lot more than their normal counterparts. I did get some of the same downloadable stuff that I had before, so that's good. I will be applying some of those and, you know, going awesome like I do. And I'm leaving the dungeon now. That's a major use for that. I will not be going to Gravity's Ruins, though. I'll be doing that next time. Information. Oh, hey. It's a plan to chint the items you get in a dungeon, yeah? Find out what you can get with this, yeah? Rinse and repeat. I'm not reading all these because they're the exact same phrase every time.
There's a plan for you that will let you summon stronger monsters. No against violence.
Does he say different things?
I'm pretty strong, you know.
Alright. Anything else, Gramp? You won't get any experience beating me. I guess he's just trying to say don't fight him because he's not worth it. Alright, guys, we're all back together now. I got all the items I needed in there, so let's just move on to Lean Box. I'm not going back to Gravity's yet. Lean Box with Silicom.
Yahoo! Hey, Mr. Evil Blah Blah, we're back. We're here again!
My, you folks are... Is there anything urgent you need?
Urgent, you bet. We met someone calling himself a messenger of Momus.
What?
We were invited to join them, and we got discs that make monsters.
What? Discs that make monsters? Please, explain further.
Of course. Let me first explain the source of all these monsters appearing.
Fade to black. Please, that would take too long.
A simple disc being of such danger.
Everyone will be in danger if they're spread across the city. Can you help?
Yes, we can't have something like last station happen here.
Last station?
I will immediately inform Lady Greenheart. And as appreciation, I would like to invite you all to dinner tonight.
Mr. Evil Litchy, you're the best! Can we stuff our faces with food?
Evil Litchy?
Oh, and will the goddess come to dinner too?
Our lady is very busy, so I cannot assure you of that. But she may attend.
Really? I hope we meet the lady, right, Iffy?
Well, I need to prepare, so come back later when the sun goes down.
Okay, let's just spend some time in the city until then.
If we have time. I want to go and reserve a place to stay tonight.
I forgot. May I ask for Ms. IF to stay?
Me?
Yes. There is something I need to discuss.
Oh, dang.
So, what's this you wanted to talk about?
Before I go further, I would like to confirm one thing. Despite your faith in Our Lady, you are not from here, are you?
What's it to you?
In fact, you're not associated to any of the lands, correct?
You checked on me, didn't you?
I am sorry for my conduct here, but you are correct.
Now that I think about it, I recall a rumor about here.
So I skip back 10 episodes or whatever, 5 episodes, when I asked about IF and where she was originally from. Apparently it was plot related.
But the Elder of the Lean Box Basilicum only accepts local citizens. And I suppose that must be you. What is your plan? Expelling me?
That would be my normal approach. But I will thank fate for our meeting.
I'm not getting you.
I need you to kill Neptune.
What? Why would Lady Greenheart's Basilicum want Nep killed?
That one you call Nep brings a bad omen to Our Lady and game industry. Sooner or later, Our Lady would take action, but I prefer not to taint her.
So you want me to dirty my hands then?
Should you succeed, you will be greeted as a citizen of Lean Box.
Me? A Lean Box citizen?
Yes. I can offer you citizenship as a reward for your work.
Sure, I wouldn't mind having a place to settle. But to kill Nep?
That is very well why you will need this. This poison will only work on the vile, and those pure will not be affected.
That sounds too ideal for being a poison.
If you truly believe she is pure, you can have her drink this without fear.
And if I refuse?
Let's just say we will use our forces to rid us of anything suspicious.
What a geezer. He didn't really give me much of a choice back there. Content is purple and gooey and bubbling. This has gotta be lethal. Huh? I must have wandered a bit. I think this is the exit. Coming through!
She's about to meet Lady Greenheart, I'm calling it. Half naked or something? I called it. Not half naked. Fully clothed, but half asleep.
So bright! Who are you? Bothering me when I was nice and cozy here.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'll be out now.
What? Lady Greenheart? Oh my, a girl's voice? My oh my, I can't believe such a cute girl came to visit me.
Gay!
Huh? Me? Cute?
What is your name?
My name is IF.
IF, is it? Such a cute name. It matches you very well.
Gay.
You called my name cute. My, and your blushed face is just as cute, too. Well, since you came, why don't we talk for a bit, shall we?
Look at the walls. Look at that BL on the wall. Look at the shonen. Look at all the figures. This lady is dangerous.
With me? Yes, I only have the Elderman here to speak with, so I'm a bit bored.
That's true. I hardly see females working at the Basilicom. My lady, you look sleepy. I really shouldn't intrude in your resting.
Oh, not to worry. I just woke up after a night of playing games.
Guess who is right?
I'm sleeping to get some time in before the next online mission.
Games? Does my lady play video games?
Why, yes. I enjoy games, anime, manga, and any subcultural pastimes.
Then that webpage that was hidden in Lady Greenheart's blog.
My, did you find my hidden page?
Yes.
I'm so happy. Oh, now we must become friends. Yes, let's be friends.
Friends? me friends with my lady?
She's dangerous.
I suppose such a close relationship with a goddess is intimidating.
No. On the contrary, I am truly honored.
You're already friends with a goddess. This shouldn't be that big.
Very well. Then we are now friends, Iffy.
Iffy.
Well, as friends, nicknames are needed. You can call me Vert.
Is that your true name, Lady Greenheart?
Yes. Oh, but feel free to call me anything, like Vertie or Verver.
Okay, she's seriously like Neptune, and this is scaring me.
Iffy?
I'm sorry. I swooned and lost myself there.
My, don't let me strain you like that. I personally am very happy I got to speak so much with you, Iffy.
I'm happy as well, Lady Greenheart.
My, you were quite nervous a while ago, but it looks like you got used to me.
I'm surprised myself, too. Still, I am a bit nervous yet.
Oh, now we're friends, so no need to be nervous anymore.
I will try my best.
Oh, that's right. I forgot to exchange emails with you.
Really? With me? Is that okay?
Of course, we're friends. Exchanging email between friends is quite normal. Well, now we're email friends, too.
This is Lady Greenheart's email. Yes!
Feel free to email me at any time.
Yes! Oh, that's right. I have to leave.
My, how unfortunate. But I suppose you have your needs to attend to.
I'll come back again, for sure.
Yes, please do come back. You're welcome here anytime, Iffy. The next time you come, I will have better tea prepared. Iffy, maybe she can help me.
This woman is dangerous.
Iffy's late, isn't she? I wonder what's holding her up.
Maybe Iffy went someplace before coming here.
Or maybe Iffy just went to see Lady Greenheart in secret.
Iffy's a fan of Lady Greenheart, but I don't think she would do that.
I'm back!
Welcome back, Iffy!
You kept us waiting.
I'm sorry. That evil what's-his-name talked my ears off.
What was the talk about?
Something about the universe contracting or expanding or something.
Oh? We were guessing that you went looking for Lady Greenheart's room.
Ooh.
What? I would never do something like that.
And so, our heroes have arrived to the party.
What was that narration for? The food looks so good.
Well, hello there. Are you enjoying the meal?
We were just about to dig in. I know. Can you recommend us something? There's just so much to choose. Asking someone who knows is the key to eating the right food.
I'm glad you asked. Let me recommend the food coming out right now. This here is the Dog Gang Muck Special. Truffle Caviar Delight. made with fine local ingredients only available here in Leanbox.
Yay! Now that's my Leanbox. This is going to be good.
Wow! How is this plate made?
Fresh truffles and caviar delicately arranged by Sir Muck. We then have olive oil poured on by Sir Sten Biller, a true delight.
So, none of the chefs did anything, and the flavor's only from olive oil?
Who cares? I'm taking this big piece. Here I go.
Wait up, Nip. Don't eat it.
Well, too bad for you.
What? Nip?
Nip just fell off.
Evil! I don't care your name!
Exactly. But
poison can't tell between good or evil.
Nap, can you hear me?
Men, capture these.
Yes, sir.
What are you t-
Oh, yeah!
You're coming with.
Wait! Out!
Stay in prison.
Iffy? I wonder how long it's been.
About 3 hours? My cell can't call from here, so that's no help. How's Nep?
I can't see well here, but she's getting colder. This isn't good.
Kampa, can you do something? You're aspiring to be a nurse, right?
I wish I could help, but I'm just a nurse, and she needs a doctor. I'm sorry, Nep. I can't help, even if you're in so much pain.
It's all my fault. I was so caught up with Lady Vert that I forgot about the poison. Please, someone, help. Help, Lady Vert. Did you call Iffy? Lady Vert?
Well?
She's sound asleep. I didn't expect this to be happening under me.
Is she by any chance the goddess of Leanbox?
Yes.
How, Iffy? You knew Miss Goddess?
Only recently. Lady Vert, how did you know we were caught?
I am a goddess, so it is easy to find out who was in attendance today. I was going to skip the party so I could finish my backlog of games, but I saw your name, Iffy, so I went in, only to see all the commotion.
I've heard you were very busy. But was that because...
Why, yes. I wanted to play my backlogs, and I had missions to clear online. Playing games and chatting online is way more fun than some boring party.
Iffy, is the goddess of Leanbox, dare I say?
Yeah, a hardcore gamer. Guess I lost the bet with Nep.
Nep? Is that her name?
I'm surprised Vert doesn't realize who that is.
Yes. Well, actually, Nep is how I call her, but her real name is Neptune.
She's Neptune?
Lady Vert?
Oh, I'm sorry. Anyhow, I would like to ask what happened, but first, you must be hungry. May I serve you some pastries and tea?
All right.
I can't believe Ivoire did that. Also, Momus' messenger must be stopped. But priority should be to rid Neptune of her poison.
Her face was blue, but now it's turning purple.
Like the rest of her body.
Seems as if this poison Iffy got from Ivoire is from the ancients.
Lady Vert has so much knowledge of poison.
My, oh no. I have no knowledge of poison at all.
Huh? Then how did you know about it?
Why, I just searched it online while everyone was talking. Just in case, I also posted it to 765chan, and a pro answered in seconds.
Really?
My, what's with that slightly dull look of yours?
The lady is much more accomplished than I thought.
Is it just me, or did both Iffy and Kampa put distance between you?
Of course not. Is there any other detox methods there?
Yes, but to make the antidote, it requires an ingredient from a monster.
That's right up our alley. Let's go, Kampa.
Yessie!
Well, I lost my most powerful party member.
I hate to ask, but why is Lady Vert with us?
What? That's so cruel, Iffy. Not wanting to be with me.
That definitely was not what I was meaning. How can I put this?
I'm just pulling your leg, Iffy. You're such a cutie even when stressed.
Cutie?
Gay!
Oh, if you want to grind levels at the previous dungeon, don't worry. The one before was meant for a three-cell party. Now that I'm here, though, I can augment the third slot. I will show you my pro skills here.
When you say pro, you mean...
My, of course. Pro as in a gamer.
But if Lady Vert comes, no one can look after Nip-Nip.
Oh, that should not be a problem.
Lan Lan!
What?
What? What is that?
Same! What is
Lan
that?
Lan Lan is Lan Lan.
Why are they saying Lan Lan when it's Ron Ron? This is Japanese misappropriation.
Lady Vert, this is...
My, do neither of you know Lan Lan?
No, we don't.
Lan Lan is the standalone complex of game industry.
Stand what?
Lan Lan roams game industry, seeking to right the wrong of questionable games. This one came to Leanbox a while back, so I've kept it as a pet.
That? A pet?
Oh, don't underestimate Lan Lan. Lan Lan is much better than any guard dog.
Lan Lan says woof woof!
It is very neutral to matters, so you can trust Lan Lan.
Lan Lan asked Lady Bird, what do you want with Lan Lan?
Why is this thing so annoying?
And so, I need you to keep Neptune safe while we are gone.
Roger!
Now that's done, let's get going, shall we?
Alright, the XE drive is now level 3 now that we have another goddess on our team, temporarily. Information, Vert. My, it's a plan for an accessory. I suppose this is cosplay too. I can't wait to see how it looks. Four Goddesses Online works. Here's a plan for some stronger enemies. I need to train harder.
It's a plan to change the items you can get in the dungeon, nya. Find out what you can get with this, nya.
Alright, accept some quests. This was the only choice. Magical Wolf Fang, which I already have. Yeah, I got two Magical Wolf Fangs while I was at a in a dungeon. I just picked them up off the ground. Apparently there were some quests down here. Ah, Lady Vert is Cracktail, Moulin Rouge. Alright, well that's a lot of quests we just accepted, so let's report on one of them. Commemorative of the remake, 2500 credits and healing drink times 3. Because I'm lucky. That's really the only reason. So, remember to put that in the end slate, Gabe. Don't make a mistake. Equipment. Can I really not get my item back from Neptune? You know what? We're just gonna call it good and go in. So this area is very, whatever that dungeon was called, that, like, first one from West Station. Actually, yeah, they're just palette swaps of some previous enemies.
Be prepared to lose.
Okay, so it's a longer one.
So, who wants to get beaten first?
Okay, what kind of damage does Iffy do?
Prepare yourself! I can't wait!
Less than Lady Vert. Okay, how do I do this?
I
We're just gonna kill the box bird. Also, box bird, I'm pretty sure car bird was the name of the previous one.
It's my turn.
Also, I can't hit this thing for some reason.
It's my turn.
Oh, it's because of the agility thing. Still like that. I like that attack. Oh my gosh, it deals a lot of damage too.
I suggest not underestimating the power of a goddess.
I'm getting stronger.
Okay, I kind of like Vert more than I like Neptune. Sorry, Neptune, you're being replaced. Neptune's attacks only hit one enemy and deal like maybe 2,000 damage. Vert's deals like almost 5,000 and hits in like a straight line. It's amazing. Like this. Boom. That is amazing.
Prepare yourself. I can't wait.
Missed.
It's time for your medicine.
It's my turn.
How is this? I won't go easy. This.
Okay. Commands, combo skills. Okay, so she does have better things. What are her stats like, though? Strength is 519. Intelligence is 575. Alright. So they're the same, except this one has wind. I'm never using this, so I can up these. Well, I've already done everything I can with her. And let's have her set to leader, because, you know, she won't be here as long. Ran is is completed apparently. Okay, let's try Venom Storm.
That didn't hurt. I got you. Chaos.
Where's the patience?
Okay, the damage spike here is incredible. Invert is just OP, and I had zero problem with the last dungeon. Seriously, their ability to dodge is kind of stupid. 2,200 experience per kill.
Let's keep this up.
I level up after, like, only a few battles. Vert, you're too strong.
The first strike is ours.
Ha! I won't go easy.
It's my turn.
Grief, chaos,
it hurts. Leave it to me. This may hurt a bit. I'll do my best. Right.
All right, done with them. This is totally just that dungeon again. I knew it looked really familiar, and I was like, wow, it kind of looks like that one dungeon. It is the same dungeon. What are they doing?
There.
Prepare your mind. Maybe I'll go a bit harder here.
Who wants to get beaten first? Prepare yourself. This is the end. I can't wait.
Why can't I hit?
It's time for your medicine.
At all. I can never
do
hit.
My best. What?
If you're hurt, leave it to me.
I found a good test.
It's my turn.
Prepare yourself. Chaos.
Might.
This big.
It's insane. They expect you to be so strong, but on the previous dungeon, every enemy was so weak. And this dungeon's just a repeat of the previous dungeon. Am I in the wrong place? This doesn't even feel like a real dungeon. Like, are they kidding? Is this a joke?
This should be good.
Suspicious bangle.
This should be good.
Heck, Vert doesn't even have a life ring on, and she's already at 3,000 HP. So I think with Vert, I might just want to put on, like, an SP ring or something.
I won't go easy. My, maybe I'll go a bit harder here. Isaac, my level went up.
Okay. You got another SP skill? I thought I got a new thing. Oh no. Oh, I got Spiral Break and EXC skill. Wow, that's overpowered. Just like everything having to do with Vert, I think I might want to use her to grind heavily. Oh hey, a Bamf.
This should be good.
Good. Let's get this over with
now.
Quick.
What shall I do? Still hit spear
because I can.
Give it to me.
How do you just miss an enemy with that? With something that big?
Hurt, weak. Chaos.
If it hurts, leave it to me.
Everyone, be healthy.
It is finally my turn.
Really? I'd rather have her fight the metal dog here.
I won't get mine. Maybe I'll go a bit harder here.
This may hurt a bit. I found a good test subject.
Leave it to me. Prepare yourself. Chaos Edge.
I can take this. It's finally my turn. I won't go easy that with you.
This is ridiculous.
Level up.
Trade pass completed. They got those. You know?
This should be good.
Anti-paralysis times two. Normally we'd go on and do that. But guys, it's been a long episode for you guys, and I'm sorry that, you know, normally I'm like, I like shorter episodes. It's easy to do, and then I randomly throw a long one at you. This is that long one, unless I, some point, cut off and I've forgotten, which I don't think I did. So guys, next time on Let's Play Hyperdimension Neptunia Rebirth 1, we're gonna finish there, but we're not, because we might lose Vert, and I kinda wanna use Vert to do something. So, in the next episode, we're gonna go do that thing. I'll see you guys then.